All right. We're playing Illaoi versus Riven. Trying to get back to plat. I think I'm gonna try to only play Illaoi, Wayne, and Draven until my win rate proves me otherwise. As of right now, I think I got 5 wins, 2 loss with Illaoi. And I'm gonna explain what I do, why I do it, as good as I can, so it can be a learning experience for whoever wants to play Illaoi. All right. In the early, try to go into the lane like this so you can proc off your passive and get more tentacles before the actual laning phase starts. This is actually something big because as soon as you proc, as soon as you scale up your W, and if you're maybe here or whatever, maybe you'll hit with a tentacle. Okay. They got a weird comp, but I'm confident about this game, to be honest. I like you, but doesn't matter that much. Don't forget to auto attack. Fuck you. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Fucking bitch, die. I mean, that is literally just how you kill someone with Illaoi. Alright. Nah, that was a bit easy. She didn't expect my. Oh, my bad. It was bad of me to say. I was home. I should have just flashed right away. But it's okay, I gotta teleport. She doesn't. I gotta push it in. Push this in so she will lose a lot of experience. This is good. I hit him. We're going, we're going. He's so stupid, holy shit. For Riven, even if I camped it. Oh, I live. I don't know what Jax is, so I... As soon as I hit 6, I will go for just pushing the wave in the tower, then I will E her, I'll have to hit the E, then I'll ult, then I'll dive her, I'll kill her. That's right. She's gonna die on her. I don't care if she's full health. Yeah, that's how you dive a Riven. And I still get a good or decent CS. I'll keep in mind that. Ooh! Nice! By the way, I wouldn't need the camp from Gragas early game. But it helped. And it helped him snowball too. It's really good. I'm gonna make her lose XP. Back off. Oh, my bad. I'm gonna dive her again. If I can. Good trade, mate. Jax is bot lane, so I'm gonna push. Talon may come, actually. That is true. Oh shit, I'm lying. Okay, Talon is mid lane. That's good, that's good. What the fuck this lag? Okay, all good. Oh, fuck this, fuck this. Seriously though, what the fuck is this? I gotta go. Holy shit, this is bad. Okay. Just have some bad internet connection. I don't give a shit. Hell yeah. I am so strong now. I'm not gonna get him. I'm just gonna push the lane. I can probably kill it in the tower if, as long as I got this and I hit my E. Bitch. What the fuck? Holy shit. Maybe I'll just go top. Actually. I don't have any more here. I don't know where Riven is. Riven's mid. Yeah, she's just giving up her tower. Really? I can just jump. I don't need to fight this. I don't know if... Okay, he altered. No, my bad. I got exhausted. Yeah. That's another mechanic, by the way. You can alt, then flash into whoever you want. AD, like, I don't know. Probably start with Random Tolman. I don't know. I mean, Talons, you know, close up Q, crits. So that'll help a bit, I guess. Holy shit. I don't care. I'm gonna get the red buff now. If it's up, well. I'm gonna take this top farm. And I'm gonna back. I get TP. No problem. I got ult too, actually. Next Drake is Fire Drake. Oh fuck, sorry. I go Deadman's Blade. I still got ult, so. Okay, Malzahar's bot lane, that's really, really good for me. Yeah. I have to say my E so that I can hit someone. I'm extremely low, but fucking exhausted. Yeah. A problem that I face a lot of, like, all the time with the lower is being Ulm. Oh, well played. Alright. Yeah, we really need this. We could not share this room. Oh, they got it! What the fuck? I don't give a shit about them. Oh, maybe I do. Malzahar. Yeah, I definitely don't want to come in there. If they're grouped up like that, I can do a lot of damage. This is really good. We can probably end off of that, actually. Yeah. GG. That one's gonna respawn soon. Whatever. I don't give a shit. I gotta go and end. All right, GG.